Just a different variety, just something new.
A specialty grocer opens its first store in Iowa offering new foods, new competition, and new jobs. Trader Joe's is set to open in West Des Moines to the delight of a lot of local foodies.
That's right, but News Channel 8's Mark Tauscheck got inside today. He's there live to give us our first look. Mark?
Cynthia, the happiest people in this whole situation might be the people who own the 12,000 feet of retail space Trader Joe's is moving into. They've owned it brand new for 2 years. No one's ever been in there, but they feel pretty confident in the tenant that they have. Trader Joe's is already in 26 states. Tomorrow, Iowa makes it 27.
We know where we can find a helpful smile, your hometown team, and the best meat counter, but the newest corporate grocer to enter the Iowa market is an unknown to most of us.
I've got a lot of friends from Chicago that they're always talking about Trader Joe's.
Today, the West Des Moines location was open only to gawkers, not shoppers, with the hours counting down to the grand opening. Inside, you'll see Trader Joe's loves signs, mostly handmade by employees. And iconic murals of Iowa settings will win over a few shoppers. But of course, any success will depend on what's for sale. Organic olive oil popcorn, sunflower seed butter,
flatbread with ham, caramelized onion, and Gruyere cheese.
80% of the items in the store are from Trader Joe's own label.
Part of having the Trader Joe's label means that it's going to have no artificial colors, no artificial ingredients, no artificial preservatives.
It appears to be direct competition for Gateway Market in Des Moines' Sherman Hill neighborhood that caters to a specific clientele selling high-end, hard-to-find food items. But the owners there say they don't anticipate a Trader Joe effect.
We always had thought that there was going to be stores like that coming to town, so it wasn't in our game plan to think, cross our fingers and hope they weren't coming.
Trader Joe's won't tell us how many jobs this store creates, but they will say 90% of the people working here are from Iowa. They also told us that they had over 1,500 applications.
Nita Kirk had a long career in sales, then tried to launch a coffee shop. She's now thrilled a new employer came to her rescue.
I feel like I am in a secure, successful, growing company, and it's a good feeling.
You heard that right. 1,500 applications to work here. What might explain some of that is Trader Joe's offers health benefits, paid time off, and a good retirement plan, not only to its full-time employees, but its part-time employees as well. Now, if you want to be part of the fun tomorrow morning, the ceremony kicks off at 8 a.m. It opens soon after that. We are at Trader Joe's just east of Jordan Creek Town Center. We're in the same strip mall as TJ Maxx. Cynthia?
All right, Mark, and you said they're not selling anything there today, but people can go in and look around.
Yeah, there were a lot of people here. It's kind of funny watching them grocery shop without being able to buy anything, but there are a lot of people anticipating tomorrow.
All right, sounds like fun. Thanks, Mark. And